So here we are, another day in the car. It is Tuesday, March 20th, and I am on my way to the orthopedic doctor to see about this wrist thing. My family doctor got me a referral, so hopefully we can get this taken care of sooner than later. Because it's kind of been a pain in the butt. So I'm headed that way, but kind of cool stuff. So it's been a month since I have been eating healthier on the plan that some people now know that I've told them is called Optavia. It's a plan that is focused on creating healthy eating habits, and it has worked amazingly for me. For the first month, I've lost 13.2 pounds. Got to get that 0.2 in there. It's really cool. It's a great plan. I do not feel deprived at all, as I'm eating things like brownies and chocolate chip cookies and like homemade peanut butter cups, things like that. So it's been great, and I can't wait to see what the next month brings, because it's only going to get better from here. On the downside, my dear hubby has brought the cooties home from his office. People decide it's cool to come to work sick, so he ended up with it, and I am at the beginning of it. I'm hoping that I can kick it before it gets bad, because we've been doing great up until now. But it's cloudy and cold here today, because yet again we are expecting a wintry mix, and hopefully this is the last one, as today is the first day of spring. This is not supposed to be happening down here. This is for those people up north. But anywho, but I figured I'd check in, kind of fill you in on a few fun little things, and we'll see what the doctor has to say this afternoon about this this wrist issue. So, all right, bye for now. Bring me down, the love is too high.
By the way.